The common dwarf mongoose, sometimes just called the dwarf mongoose, is a small African carnivore belonging to the mongoose family. The common dwarf mongoose is a typical mongoose. It has a large pointed head, small ears, a long tail, short limbs and long claws. The species can be distinguished from other mongooses by its size. It is much smaller than most other species, 18 to 28 centimeters, 210 to 350 grams. In fact, it is Africa's smallest carnivorous mammal. The soft fur is very variable in color, ranging from yellowish red to very dark brown. The common dwarf mongoose is primarily found in dry grassland, open forests, and bushland, up to 2,000 meters in altitude. It is especially common in areas with many termite mounds, their favorite sleeping place. The species avoids dense forests and deserts. The common dwarf mongoose can also be found in the surroundings of settlements, and can become quite tame. Dwarf mongoose from the Sabi Sands region of South Africa. The species ranges from east to southern Central Africa, from Eritrea and Ethiopia to the provinces. The common dwarf mongoose is a diurnal animal. It is a highly social species that lives in extended family groups of 2 to 30 animals. There is a strict hierarchy among same-sexed animals within a group, headed by the dominant bear, normally the oldest group members. All group members cooperate in helping